man is under arrest in connection with a shooting last month in Dracut. Police say 23-year-old Brian McCainsby shot a man on Lakeview Avenue on February 20th. Officers say they tracked down the suspect using security camera images connected to the car believed to be involved. Police do not believe that the shooting was random.